Hi, welcome to pickmyproject.com. Now I am going to explain the project. The title of the project is Library Management System. The objective of this project is, the main objective of the application is to automate the existing system of manually maintain the record of the book issue, book return from the student, stock maintenance, catalog and book search to be computerized, so the book issue return searching will be faster. The scope of this project is, this application can be used by any library to automate the process of manually maintaining the records related to the subject of maintaining the stock and bookcases. And synopsis is, library management system is a software application to maintain the records related to book purchase, stock maintenance, book search, catalog, book issue, book return, fine calculation and all necessary requirements for the library to manage day-to-day operations. And now we move on to the workflow diagram of this project. Here is our data flow diagram. First we start the application and the admin is entered into that application by logging, and he also view the student details, enter the student details and view the book details, and he can also add the book and issue the book and return the books. If the student needs the books, he just issue that by clicking the issue button, and he also the student return the books. By clicking the return books, he will ensure that the book is returned and the information can be stored in the SQL database. So this is the workflow diagram of this project. Now we move on to the project. This project is done in Visual Studio 2008 and the backend is SQL Server 2005. Now I am going to run the project by clicking the run button. This is the main page of this project. Here I am going to give the admin username and admin's password, admin user password. Here you see the message box for that welcome, have a nice day. By clicking the OK button, the main page of this project is displayed to you. Here I am going to enter the students. By clicking the student entry, here we view this SMS start and stop. These three buttons is very important because these three buttons is going to send the SMS for the student who did not issue the book after a long time. And by clicking the start button, it is start receiving the SMS from the student. By clicking the start button, it stops receiving the SMS from the students. So this is the main concept behind this project. And now the admin is going to enter the student details. Here the student is 102.101.101. And the year is again here, and my name is Shiva. So mobile number is 9 is 2 4 5 3 6 1 8, and department is INCA, address is Madurai. By clicking the add button, the whole information is successfully inserted into the SQL database. Now for that, if you view the information, here my information is shown to you, that is 1011 Shiva INCA, and second year, and the phone number is displayed in this application. Now for that, admin is going to enter the book. By clicking the ID, the book ID is generated automatically, and he is going to enter the name for that book. I am going to enter the Java book. Name of the book is Java. Sorry, name of the book is IBM. And the subject is Java. Author is Ravi Shastri. And the copies are 3 copies. And I am going to add that. The book information is successfully added, and we can view that. Book 5 is added into the website. The subject is Java. That is 3 books is available now. And now we are going to issue the books for the student. For example, book 5. Click the check button and the book 5 is available. So now I am going to issue the book for 0. Before that, we just view that which is the book and what is the roll number we are going to issue. We have following roll numbers. Now I am going to issue the book for 1 to 1. 123 or 121, and one user for 100. Okay. The issue that is by WP in that. The issue data and return data is automatically generated. Now for that, by clicking the issue button, and the book is issued to the particular student. And now we move on to return of books. Here, the roll number of the student is this. And the issue data is something 111-2013. And return date is 2013. The book ID is book 5. In the view button, the whole information is read to you. Here the issue date is like this, the return date is like this, and due date is this. There is no fine amount because he is going to return the book now. By clicking the return button, the book is returned by the particular student. And after that, we are going to report the information by clicking the book details. These are the several books that the admin is inserted into the SQL database. And by clicking the return books, these are the books which are written by the students. And by clicking the issue details, these are the issue details that is we already issued to the particular students. These are the books which are already issued to the particular students, and the date and the ID and whole roll number and name of the book. This whole information is displayed to you. By clicking the escape button, the whole information changes it. And now we stop the project. And thank you for watching clickmyproject.com.